Six people have developed a rare blood clot disorder after the vaccination. The FDA and Centers for Disease Control and Prevention announced Tuesday that they are calling for an immediate pause on the use of the single-dose Johnson & Johnson vaccine after discovering six cases in the United States of a rare and severe type of blood clot that developed about 2 weeks after the vaccine was administered in these patients. Safety is a top priority for the federal government, Acting FDA Commissioner Dr. Janet Woodcock told reporters in a virtual news briefing, adding that while the blood clots were extremely rare, the government was acting out of an abundance of caution. "We are committed to patient safety," Woodcock said, but she encouraged Americans to continue to get vaccinated with the Pfizer and Moderna vaccines. The CDC will convene a meeting of the Advisory Committee on Immunization Practices, ACIP, on Wednesday to further review these cases and assess their potential significance, read a joint CDC and FDA statement issued earlier Tuesday morning. The FDA will review that analysis as it also investigates these cases. Federal health officials said they believed the recommended pause in J&J vaccinations was not expected to last long. "The timeframe will be determined by what we learn in the next few days. However, we expect it to be a matter of days for this pause," Woodcock said. More than 6.8 million doses of the J&J vaccine have already been administered in the United States. Several states, as well as CVS and Walgreens, announced they would stop administering the J&J vaccine immediately. "This is a recommendation, not a mandate," Dr. Peter Marks, the director of the FDA's Center for Biologics Evaluation and Research, said on the briefing call, adding Americans should talk to their healthcare providers about their personal situation. Mark said at this time it's not clear there's any connection with women taking birth control. The CDC and the FDA said that they are currently reviewing data involving these six cases, all of which occurred among women between the ages of 18 and 48, where symptoms occurred between 6 to 13 days after they were vaccinated with the Johnson & Johnson vaccine. In these cases, a type of blood clot called cerebral venous sinus thrombosis, CVST, was seen in combination with low levels of blood platelets, thrombocytopenia, the statement read. "Treatment of this specific type of blood clot is different from the treatment that might typically be administered. Usually, an anticoagulant drug called heparin is used to treat blood clots. In this setting, administration of heparin may be dangerous, and alternative treatments need to be given. People who have received the J&J vaccine who develop severe headache, abdominal pain, leg pain, or shortness of breath within 3 weeks after vaccination should contact their healthcare provider."